We hear a lot about the tassel-loafered lobbyists who come down to the Capitol and throw a lot of money around for their big-time clients. But we don't hear as much about the citizen lobbyists who come to the Capitol and spend their time to lobby on issues that are near and dear to them. One of those citizen lobbyists is Rachel Fowler, who's been down here, how many years now, Rachel, for the Garden Clubs of Georgia?
We've been down here about 11 years.
For 11 years you've been lobbying.
That's right.
And this is your first time, however, in the session, back to the session this year, as I understand
That's right, yeah, this is my first day this year.
What brings you down this year?
Well, there is a bill, House Bill 1059, that's a trash bill, that puts the yard waste into a landfill with garbage. And as an environmentalist, as a garden clubber, we really are opposed to that because I, for one, use that mulch a lot. And if they did that, not only would it upset businesses and jobs, but it would cause a lot of people not to be able to use that mulch. And that doesn't make sense when you can think about how much good that does to recycle it back into instead of just putting it in a yard field and making us have more yard fields, I mean landfills. So I'm just hoping the word will get out that that is a bad bill.
I know you've lobbied on billboards, you've lobbied on a lot of environmental issues, and you've been very effective too, even though you're not one of those tassel loafered lobbyists. What's the secret of being an effective lobbyist?
Well, goodness, I don't know. I think what maybe the reason I have been successful, they know that the garden clubbers vote. And that is one thing that I used to always tell some of the men and the ladies, that a lot of money goes into others, but people like me vote. And I can always assure that I'd have 4 to 6 votes in a hurry. And you can multiply that by about 15,000 ladies that we have. And I think that's one of the things that we've been successful.
So sometimes votes mean more than dollars.